find those words, y'all. At the appropriate time. What does that tell you? That this thing is still in the works. At the appropriate time to be designated by the president, the leaders of some of these organizations are to be detained. When, though? Only when it is clear that they cannot prevent the emergency. Can I give you a real live example of what I'm talking about? In other words, the next time y'all decide to sit down on Route 70, okay, and they bring their Pied Piper in here to lead y'all, if he is not having an effect, then he's no more good to them. But if they can bring their boy in here and sit down with y'all and then say, all right, y'all, let's get up and go get in the paddy wagon because we made our point. And then the whole thing only lasts a good 20 minutes. That leader is still effective for their cause. Look at the person next to you and say, we've got to learn how to stop allowing them to manipulate us with our illegitimate leaders. Am I making sense, people? I know this message is not going to be light, but I got to tell it. I got to tell it. I'm tired of seeing them send their puppets in here.